That's Don West. Let's have a nice big hand for Don West. He is our resident jazz accompanist, and he's a part of our staff here. All right, good evening, folks. All these students, I'm glad you showed up tonight. Great, appreciate that. I'd like to introduce you to the Monday Night Band. These are our young kids and Chris Marino, and then we'll start everything off. So let's have a big hand for Chris and the first thing.
Just give us a second. We're going to get a tuning note here to make sure we're in tune.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Like Ben said, this is the Monday night band, and we meet every Monday during the semester. And you heard John Arate on tenor sax. How about John? And the sax section on that solo. Let me go ahead and introduce the sax section at this time. On Barry Sax, we have Tony Vasquez. I'll just go ahead and go through so we don't have to clap everyone real quick here. Chris Powell on tenor, Henry Salgado on alto sax, Dave Peruse on alto sax also, and John on tenor. I'll introduce the rest of the band in just a little bit. That was entitled Groovin' Hard. We're going to go on with the another track here that's going to bring two of our musicians out, Henry and Dan, on a little duet, That Dare. Thank you. Henry Salgado, Dan Alla, Dad Dare. Thank you. I'm going to go on introducing the group here. And we had a solo by our drummer, Alex Hanshaw. How about a hand for Alex? Justin Moore on bass, and you know Don West on piano. And I'll, yeah, go right ahead. And we're going to do our last chart before we bring on our guest, and this is entitled Maria. Maria, before I turn the mic over to Ben here, let me introduce the brass section real quick. On trombone, Jim Loden, Ed Varga, Jeremy Lee, and Eugene Hernandez. On trumpet, Dan Alla, Chuck Betts, Scott Brzezinski, Richard Frank, and we have Jess back there someplace. And now, I'm going to give the mic over to Ben here.
Okay, thank you, man.
For sure.
We started bringing in professionals to play with our bands, and I noticed they play a lot better when we have professionals, so why not? Bring them in. We started in 1969 with that program with Frank Rosolino. He was our first trombone. And over the years, we've had a lot of different people, and I'm sure you'll really get a few laughs tonight. We have a very funny man here. And he also plays excellent trumpet, and we're just really glad to get him. He's a big movie star now, you know, so he's in the movie for The Boys, the band leader in that movie that I think just premiered. So let's bring him out here, if he's here, Mr. Jack Shellen. Hey. Thank you.
Well, you look so young. This is a huge band. Every time it rains pennies from heaven. Don't you know each cloud contains them pennies from heaven? You'll find your fortune falling all over town. So just be sure that your umbrella is upside down, waiting for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you like, you've got to have a shower. So when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Louder? I like it to be so loud that I just
can don't hardly have to do anything now. Now, what do we got up now? Okay, good. This is a song written by Richard Burton and Eddie Fisher. Together, they collaborated on this song. Other nights like this, and I'll be standing here with someone new. There will be other songs to sing, another fall, another spring, but there will never be another you. There will be other lips that I kiss, but they won't thrill me like yours used to do. Oh, I may dream a million dreams, but how can they come true if there will ever, ever be another arrangement was by Bill Holman. The first one was by Bob Florence. Yeah. I forget. And I got great arrangements, though, because I stole them all working with people. Now, this is what we have to do as a real musician. You have to play people's acts. You get to play your own stuff, and then acts will come in. I worked for Merv Griffin for years and years, and we played different acts, every act. We played every act known to mankind. Bert's Dogs, Tanya the Drumming Elephant, Wayne Newton's Horses. You can all the animal acts, they would all rehearse. They would be great at the rehearsal, but on the show they would go to the bathroom. And when Tanya the Drumming Elephant goes to the bathroom, we didn't see Jake Hanna for 3 days. More drums, we need more drums. This is an arrangement by Nelson Riddle. One, just four beats. One, two, three. You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things of life as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs, never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. That no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory. A case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as big, fat, dirty time goes by. Same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by.
Nice band, nice band. Gonna switch bands now? Okay, that's the end of my part. Thanks very much. You're a great audience, great band. Great job, guys.
Jack Sheldon, Chris Marino, and the Monday Night Jazz Band, right there. Let's hear it. Okay. Okay, thank you.